Fucking run! I'll go over here. You're gonna follow me? Guy always follows. These guys, you can never get away from them. Alright, where's Birdman? Where is Birdman? There's Birdman. Stay away from Birdman. Shit! Birdman is quite slow, though. Birdman is very slow. All right. Shit. Now, where do I go? Okay, I fell down here, but... I'll get back up. Do I not get back up? Am I stuck? Do I have to fall? I think I might have no choice but to fall. Darn it. Gotta be another way. Oh, shit. Shit balls. No secrets. No. Ah. Oh, this is this room. I get it. Heal up here. God damn it. We're gonna stay away from that area over there. Oh my god, I'm getting crushed. Just head this way. Oh, what was that? Hi. What the fuck? Yeah. Oh shit! Oh shit! That is fucked up. Head down to the basement. It was down hither. That's it? That's all that's down here? I'm gonna traverse the white light, see how it is. Fuck. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Fuck. Shit. Fuck these guys. Holy shit balls. Lee! Ha! Go, 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 go! Shortcut. Gotcha! Alright, so we're gonna head back here now. Get some more Estus Flasks, because we need it. Okay, that's pretty ridiculous, I have to say. I don't even know what to do against those guys. At least I don't have to deal with those fucking things again. What is this way? As long as those like sloth things with their shields don't follow me, I'm good. What is around here? Aha! Pyromancy, Acid Surge. That sounds cool. A lot of stuff down here. Let's check it out. A lot of easy guys, not so bad. What's this stuff? Souls. Souls. Else. Thought that was a fucking bad guy there. More souls. That's all that's down here? Let's see here. That's nothing else down here, I guess. Well, then where am I supposed to go? Up here. Ha! Stairs! Stairs! I'm not gonna lie to you, this is the most running I've done in this game. I usually don't run past things. I don't have to. But I feel like I have to here. Stuff is, this is that's bullshit. I fucking hate that. Yeah, I know, attacking, thanks. Ooh. Oh. Alright, I can get him at the beginning now. So heal up. These bow and arrow guys. Jesus. Alright, we'll head down to the basement. Check out what's down there. Lots of water down here? Okay, well, good thing I got a little old rusted iron ring. Oh, hi. Fucking bone wheel shield. Assuming there's going to be more of those guys. Yep. My God. Fuck! Fuck! This area is tough. This area is not cool whatsoever. It's kind of a pain in the ass, especially if they come in numbers. Seriously, fuck yourselves. So they don't attack unless they're wheeling at you. Painful. There's one. There you go. Are they all in the light? Is that what it is? Oh, hello. Where'd he go? Where'd that guy go? Turn handle, bitch. Uh-oh. Aw, shit. That is creepy. A door opened. To, a fucking door. Oh, awesome. Awesome. Super. Fuck! There's got to be a better way of killing them, though. One. Yeah, we'll go for this guy again, I guess. Oh, shit. Boom, boom! Gotta be super fucking careful with these guys. I think I've lost quite a bit of souls here, unfortunately, dealing with these guys. Here's one. Fortunately, you can't even go near them or you get hurt. Okay, it's stuck on me. There we go. Is that it? Oh, fuck! Another one! Where'd it go? What? Oh. Heal, heal! God damn it, like, seriously. Tell me that's it, at least. Whoa, 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 what? Whoa, whoa, what? Shit. There was a tunnel there. What happened to it? I fuck up. Be wary of lever. Shit. Screwed up, I think. Yeah, there's nowhere else to go. Now. Shit, I don't know. Where do I go? Do I have to go back out with those guys? No. Oh, I see. I got it. There's that statue. Fucking bow and arrows again. Fucking book it. Book, 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 book. There, see? There's a whole area now. Alrighty. Don't like this area at all. Be wary of lying ambush. I just want to kill the bone arrows. There's just a pain. Shit! How do I still miss? Oh, hello. Holy shit. Are you a one-time thing? And holy shit. Can't backstab him. Yes! See, I hope he's a one-time thing. Sweet! How did that happen? Miracles. What's gonna be up here? I have zero Estus flasks. I'm hoping it's gonna be a good thing for once, right? Because good things happen in Dark Souls. Hello.
Who art thou? One of us thou art not. If thou hast misstepped into this world, plunge down from the plank and hurry home. If thou seekest I, thine desires shall be requited not.
Is it?
Thou must returneth whence thou came. This land is peaceful, its inhabitants kind, but thou dost not belong. I beg of thee, plunge down from the plank and hurry home.
So, she is an optional boss. I can attack her right now, and she will fight me. But you know what? I don't have any Estus flasks, so I'm not even going to bother. But that is the painting of whatever it's called. Ariamis. Just jump. Just a painting, man.